Hello, welcome to C'est la vie tarot. I hope you're well. I hope everything is going phenomenal for you at this time. Let's take a look and see what the vibes are. Like, what are the vibes? What's the energy circulating? What are we feeling as a collective in love? Thank you. Very, very alert. At this time, be sure to listen to yourself, listen to your intuition. There may be a lot of messages coming in your way. Be sure to be present in order to receive these messages, okay? Now, I feel like for a lot of you, you're stepping into a place where you're releasing a lot of baggage. You're releasing a lot of things that possibly used to weigh you down. You're just easily releasing it. And I feel like it's coming from a place of you understanding what you stand for. All right. And I feel like a lot of you are in a place where it's like, you know, I deserve love. I am love, right? And you're just standing your ground more so, and you're being more vulnerable to the universe. You're being more receptive to the universe as well, which is such a beautiful energy. I love it because in this energy, this is where you find your truth. This is where you meet people and connect and bounce ideas off of one another, or just simply listening to your spirit and listening to yourself and understanding things in different ways. So I like this energy. When it comes to love in this energy, you may be finding yourself in a place where you're hearing people differently. You're absorbing some of, you know, the responses that come in. You're understanding the I love yous and I miss yous and I need yous differently. And you're looking at love for what it truly, truly is. But it's coming from a place of doing it on my own and then seeing it externally, okay? So that could be the vibe that you're in. And that also brings in phenomenal change. It brings in a lot of change for you because you start tapping into higher energies of love and it's just different. You know, it's very, very different. And also being grateful and showing gratitude as well. So I like it. All right, we also have discipline energy. Discipline energy. Some of you may feel like there's a decision that you have to make and it may be a little harsh or it may be a little cold. And it's like, do I have to be this way? A lot of you are starting to look at doing certain things that is along the lines of having standards. You may look at it like, God, am I being mean to this person or am I not being nice to them? But Spirit is saying this is not about being mean. This is about standing up for what you are. And it could still be very loving as well. It doesn't have, you know, like, it's tough love, basically. Right? You're sticking up for yourself. You're just different. You're holding yourself accountable. And you're also stepping into a place where even energetically, you're just putting out positive vibes, all right? So I hope you get me. Also, if you're interested in the extended, the link is at the bottom of the video. I think I said that already. All right, so let's see. Let's get a little bit more. What's going on in love? What is this person thinking about my viewers? What is this person thinking about my viewers? What are you thinking and feeling? Ooh, someone wants to give you all of their love. Who is this? I like it. We have the sun energy coming in here strong. Someone here wants to give you love. And again, it's up to you in terms of how this makes you feel. So if this makes you feel comfortable and it makes you feel good, go for it. All right. Make sure that that feeling is not stemming from a place of fear. But if you feel good about this person, I feel like this is someone here that's extremely serious about you. This could be a provider, a protector, a lover, just somebody that's so serious. This person has invested in themselves. And I feel like this person finds you when you're in a place of learning about love. A lot of you may not notice this person. Okay, you may not notice this person. For others of you, there's a strong energy of you learning how to love yourself and someone in your life getting their finances together. And it's like we're both on different pages right now. We will, you know, reconnect. However, things are on hold right now. Okay, so take that as well. It's like a lot of you are going through a huge spiritual awakening, just learning about self, learning about your core, and that's such a beautiful energy. I like it. But then we have this, I'm getting my life together. I'm also becoming more stable. Also, a lot of you are in a place where you're making sure your emotional decisions is not affecting your finances. So I'm not going to make decisions emotionally and blow my finances. Okay? I'm going to take the emotions out of it, especially when it comes to work. I see a lot of you just doing it. Like, okay, let me not take things too seriously. I know this is just a temporary gig or temporary placement in my life. I'm constantly evolving. I don't need to worry about everything else. I'm growing. So this, I'm not taking it at, not taking it where I have to feel like my emotions have to be invested in it. Okay. Let that resonate for who needed that message. Okay. What could we see with this connection here? Yeah, someone's interested in you. I'm very interested in you, actually. I'm interested in you. I'm wanting to get to know you. I'm trying to learn about you. Give me that chance. Give me the opportunity to get to know you. I feel like this person is very interested in getting to know you, actually. So don't, remove all fears, please. Remove all fears. Let this person get to know you. Let them see that work that you've been putting in by having standards and showing them how much you love yourself. Because I feel like this person is genuinely wanting to learn. And that's all you could ask for, right? That genuine vibe. What could we expect? Spirit is saying this is going to be different. This is not what you're used to. This is going to be very, very different. Whoever you're connecting with, they. At times, they could be a little on and off with their emotions, and that could just be their pattern. But I feel like this is someone here that really takes their time when it comes to making a decision. And I feel like that just could go in hand with this person's style of, making sure that they're in a place of safety. I feel like this person's like trying to protect themselves as they move. It's like they're genuine, but I could be skeptical at times. Okay? So don't give this person a reason to start questioning things. If that makes sense, I don't know if that makes sense, but I feel like this person's, there could be fear there. Let this person know it's okay. It's okay. All right. Let's see a little bit more, please, in terms of what my viewers could expect in the next couple of weeks in love. Someone's very curious about you. All right, so for some of you, there could be some sort of travel involved here, or someone's asking you to travel. I feel like someone here is starting to question if this is something that they want to do or if this is something that they want to proceed with. We're going to look further and we're going to see what this person's looking for more so. And also, we're going to look at this lover. I want to see this lover and what this lover has to offer. How they feel about you, their intentions. If you should give this a chance, how you're going to be treated here. And I want to know how serious this person is. Because I'm getting a lot of curious vibes here. And a lot of you could be meeting more than one person. So let's go break it down in the extended. I love you. Have a beautiful one. And stay positive. Good one.